partners for News 12 at 6. Well, the Bradley County Sheriff's Office continues the search for endangered 2-year-old Skyla Lashay Wilson.
Investigators now have reason to believe her non-custodial father is traveling to the Mexican border. Someone spotted Michael Stephen Wilson's last known vehicle heading towards the state of Texas. That car is a 2014 Kia Soul. It was reported to be seen traveling westbound on I-20 headed towards the state of Texas.